Hunt sees a sign that says, girls, girls, girls.
We're taking our cameras inside the Grand Strand.
Can you do anything?
Yes.
We can go all the way.
Yes. But we have to be really quiet about it, you know.
I've seen just about everything.
Sex for sale every night, and our leaders are frustrated.
It's sad, but yes, that is true.
So why isn't anyone doing anything about it? WMBF News investigates the Grand Strand's secret world of sex for sale. Thursday at 6.